The PPCRV earlier asked Smartmatic to explain the inflated figures in the poll watchdog's unofficial tally. Smartmatic supplied the PICO's machines for the automated elections, but on ANC Smartmatic, Cesar Flores said Smartmatic had no hand in the erroneous PPCRV count.
The results that PPCRV is announcing, PPCRV has its own application, data from the transparency server or KBP server. So they basically take, export a series of THP files, and then they put that in their own application, and their own application is the one that will make all this canvassing.